Hello everyone. In our previous sessions, we have discussed identification of problem and scanning the environment. In the second session, we have discussed a plan of communication program. And in the third session, we have discussed implementation of program. So now in this session, we are going to discuss phase three of process of public relation, that is the evaluation of public relation program. Public relation program considered as completed when implemented program is evaluated. So this is the foundation stone for the next public relation program. And in this stage, we evaluate the success or failure of our public relation activity. Usually, the management always look into the impact of public relation program. So for them, more than the creativity and power of communication, what concern for them is impact. But many public relation practitioners put a lot of effort to other phase of public relation program. So they involve in identification of program in very effective way, and then they will have very extensive public relation plan, and then they will implement public relation activity so effectively. But many times they ignore the last phase of public relation process. They don't bother about the result of public relation activity. But what about management? They always look forward for the positive result. So, the evaluation phase is the one which demonstrates the success or failure of the communication program conducted by public relation officer. So, but how to evaluate? But one thing is clear, evaluation of public relation activity is very difficult because any organization, they have multiple strategies to tackle their existing problem. So they have advertisement, they have personal selling ideas, they have customer relations, wing to tackle this problem along with the public relation activity. So it is very difficult to measure the success of public relation activity. And at the same time, it is very difficult to measure the public relation activity quantitatively. But there are certain techniques followed by public relation officer to evaluate the public relation program. So, the first method is opinion research. The best way to evaluate public relation activity is opinion research. The audience survey is conducted, or sometimes they may conduct in-depth interview to ascertain if the PR program has had any measurable effect on the opinion of the public or attitude of the public. The second method is attitude survey. So, attitude survey is conducted to determine what the internal public know or tell about their job or place of employment. So, the companies that conduct employee attitude surveys are less likely to have labor strike because attitude surveys always give you data of what people think about your company or what if there is any crisis condition that can be tackled at a very inception stage. And the third method is measurement of attitude change. It is considered as a major tool in evaluating the public relation activity. Measurement of attitude change can be done through benchmark study, wherein they have certain benchmark. So then they may have a pre-test and then post-test study. So, this study may show the percentage of different attitude change as a result of increased information and publicity. For example, so if any company wants to know about the attitude change of the employees, first of all, they will conduct an attitude study and then they will implement a communication program to eliminate hostile opinion between employees. And again, after implementing the communication program, again they will conduct attitude change study so that they will get exact result of their public relation program. And the fourth one is audience attendance. It is considered as very quantitative and immediate evaluation process of public relation program. So, if your event plan to conduct a meeting to persuade the people to have a positive opinion towards the organization. So, then how you evaluate? You find out the number of audience at the meeting. or if your plan is to conduct exhibition, so immediate evaluation is to look at how many people attended or visited your exhibition stall. And then if it is a cinema, immediate evaluation is how many people watched or visited your theater. So it is considered as immediate quantitative evaluation method. You may have program like open days or events like celebrating anniversary, etc. So immediately know about, evaluate the number of visitors and then number of serious inquiries, etc. So this is one method of quantitative evaluation of public relation program. And then if your plan is to give coupons, requests and gift vouchers to the customers or your stakeholders, so then this can be evaluated by tabulating the number of letters or phone calls for more information about the product or number of orders or requests you received due to coupons and requests what you have distributed. So these are all the certain methods we follow to evaluate the public relation program. So then the last one is to evaluate media coverage. So if your plan is to disseminate information through media, so then the immediate evaluation method is to looking at publicity text appeared in the media. So position where news has appeared, the length of text, etc. So normally the length of text and the position of your message will contribute a lot to dissemination of information. So if your information is published at the front page, then there is a chance of more people reading your message and there is a chance of reaching your message to more people. So this is one method how they calculate or evaluate the media text. If your plan is to bring out house journal, so then this its success can be judged by the feedback by internal and external stakeholders and their contribution to the journal. So these are all the certain methods which is followed and conducted to evaluate public relation program. So in conclusion, evaluation is considered as last part of public relation process which determines the success of public relation plan as well as public relation officer. So as public relation is considered as continuous process, evaluation report of one program will lead to the planning of another program. So with this, I will conclude today's session. We'll meet again with another topic. Thank you. Thank you for watching.